There is no time limit for how long your workers' compensation claim can be remain open in Tennessee. If you receive a long-term injury that requires you to receive medical care for many years, the insurance company may keep your claim open for many years. However, just because your claim is still open does not mean it cannot be settled and you cannot receive compensation for any permanent disability you might have.